We've got to stop the Enbridge pipeline. Stop the pipeline now, I say. The future is at stake when there's tar sands in the lake, and it's never gonna be the same again. It's never gonna be the same again. Protect the Mississippi headwaters. Keep the crude from flowing here today. There's a heavy, vicious muck that's gonna sink down and get stuck, and it's never gonna be the same again. It's never gonna be the same again. This is our lake. This is our lake. And you never can take back what you gave. Tar sands coming through just like the Kalamazoo, and they're scraping out the bottom still today. They're scraping out the bottom still today. The pipeline threatens native agriculture. 400,000 barrels every day. The Great Lakes give us water for our precious sons and daughters, and it's never gonna be the same again. It's never gonna be the same again. This is our lake. This is our lake. And you never can take back what you gave. Tar sands coming through just like the Kalamazoo, and they're scraping out the bottom still today. They're scraping out the bottom still today. I know the game they're playing up at Enbridge. There's talk about new jobs in the economy. But for every dollar made, there's a price that someone pays, and it's never gonna be the same again. And it's never gonna be the same again. This is our lake. This is our lake. And you never can get back what you gave. Tar sands coming through just like the Kalamazoo, and they're scraping out the bottom still today. Yeah, they're scraping out the bottom still today. We've got to stop the Enbridge pipeline. Stop the pipeline now, I say. The future is at stake when there's tar sands in the lake, and it's never gonna be the same again. 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 It's never gonna be the same again.